Beautiful Kenilworth, and welcome to the Rhinomax Discovery Mark II. What a beautiful unit, fully Australian made, up on the Sunshine Coast as well, which is what we all like to hear. And sunshine is the word of the day. It's just gorgeous. This is a ripper unit. This is the unit that you could hook up, travel around Australia, whether it's two of you, whether it's five of you. You could travel around Australia, go off the grid, go off the beaten track, and come out unscathed and comfortable at the same time. Vehicle components, off-road suspension underneath, DO35 off-road coupling, really strong chassis, 120 odd litres of water as a start, and there's optional for another tank of around 100 as well, so plenty of water, plenty of power through the red arc system as well, dual 120 amp hour batteries. But when you get there, it's only a couple of minutes to unfurl the whole unit and you're living in luxury. Pull out the kitchen and it's a ripper kitchen, really livable, plenty of bench space, plenty of room for a big fridge, pantries, drawers, the whole lock, stock and barrels all there. And once you go inside, you're living in the lap of luxury in a virtual apartment. Nice big queen size bed, inner spring mattress, plenty of headroom for tall people, which is vital for a lot of people, no doubt about that. Plenty of drawer space, cupboard space, sink inside, somewhere you can even put the coffee maker, but there's also a dual access for the porta potty for at night and during the day as well. You've really got the works. Good lighting, good surfaces, easily cleaned, and don't forget that drop down ensuite at the back that makes it really comfortable, really easy to use. Have a hot shower at the end of the day and you've got plenty of water to do it. The Rhinomax Discovery, tell you what, I wish it was mine.